Sabo. What are you doing here?
Whoa.
We're just here to deliver a message.
Matter
of fact, I've got a message for you. Dragon Slide. It's been a while. I know you're probably shocked right now, so I'll get straight to it. And you're probably looking at the One Piece right now. How is it? Was it worth losing a crewmate? Yeah, I heard about that. See, now the real question is, what aren't you willing to lose? What are you talking about? Your brother. Yeah. He's a mirror of Joe's with me. Oh, you think it's with the One Piece? Or I bet Luffy's a setup. I know. What are we gonna do? He wants the justice so bad. I give it to him. Let's go.
It's not easy. It's been a while.
Yeah, it has.
You got news for me?
Yeah, I do. You put him down.
You what?
Both of them. Kaido, Big Mom, they done.
Damn.
Yeah, but it just left.
Where did he fall?
His brother got captured.
Akihito?
Yeah. He headed to Mary Jo's right now.
We need him.
I know. I already got the crew ready.
We set out in the morning.
Nah. Y'all set out in the morning.
What you mean?
I'll meet y'all there. I got some things to handle.
You know, you betrayed me.
I know. I know. I'll be there. Better. Captain, we're gonna need help. Give me the snail. Hello?
Barto.
Luffy! Luffy! Calm down.
Alright.
Okay.
Marie-Joie.
3 days. Bring the whole fleet. What? Marie-Joie, 3 days. Bring the whole fleet. Do you understand?
Yes, Luffy.
And Barto.
We ain't going in to die.
We're going to wreak havoc. You understand? Yes, Luffy. See you in 3 days.
Yeah.
Never seen you so serious, man. I missed my first shot. I damn sure won't miss again.